Today for our virtual living, we've got natural leaves and we've stuck them on a piece of wood to create dinosaur footprints. The children will paint them like this. And then place them onto the paper to make it look